Joining me now to talk about this is Sam Schenck from Hotel Tonight. Sam, thanks for joining us.
Great to be here.
We're all very curious. So let's start with, when is the best time to look into traveling or to book traveling?
You know, travel is very interesting in that with flights, the best time to book is very far in advance, and the worst time is right before the flight takes off. But it's the exact opposite with hotels. And the more you wait, the more you save. And especially same day, we see prices drop 10, 15, sometimes even 20 or more, 20% or more than what you'd pay if you just booked a few days ahead of time.
So you would think the concept would be similar for hotels versus flights, but can you explain a little bit why it's cheaper with hotels? They just have to book those rooms last minute?
Yeah, an empty room is generating absolutely zero revenue for a hotel. And I think the big difference between the two types of travel is that there's not a lot of competition amongst airlines. There's only maybe 10 major airlines in the United States, and there's thousands and tens of thousands of hotels that are all competing for your business, and that gives consumers much better prices.
So what are some of the cheapest weeks to travel?
Yeah, one of the cheapest weeks this time of the year is right before Christmas. We see that prices are 20% cheaper than the weeks after and before Christmas. So if you can go away then, we really recommend it in order to save a bundle.
And so in order to do that, you would have had to think about traveling the week before Christmas in advance, because that's when you would have gotten the cheapest flight tickets.
Well, that's true. Or you could take a staycation, which is a really emerging type of travel where people are going away in their own cities and having a vacation at home. Or people are doing a lot of road trips and quick getaways. We're seeing that trend as well, where people are doing 3-day weekends with within a drive distance of of where they live. And that's also a great way to travel. You don't have to worry about the flights.
You know, that's good advice. We do live in Southern California, where there are a lot of options within driving distance, so something to keep in mind. What about after the New Year? I mean, historically, it seems that after the New Year is also a cheap time to travel. Is that still true?
That's definitely true, especially in areas that don't have the best weather. But we're also going to see some really great deals in some of the getaway cities, like from Southern California. Palm Springs has some great deals, especially midweek. Or if you can shift your travel to a Sunday night, you're going to find some really amazing deals too.
So for all of us laymans out here, any other advice that you could give us about saving money while traveling?
You know, we at Hotel Tonight, that's what we've really been building our business on for almost 10 years now. It's about helping people be spontaneous and save money. We've got a new type of deal called the Daily Drop, which is a kind of a mystery deal. You can unlock once a day, and you'll find a hotel that's got our biggest deal, and you can unlock it once a day. So if you don't find the right hotel that day, come back and see what you have the next day, and you'll have a chance to be spontaneous and also save a lot of money.
I like that. Okay, so I'm hearing that New Year's Eve is one of the top days for cancellations. Can you talk about that?
Yep. One of the hardest things that hotels deal with is cancellations. And there's a lot of last minute cancellations the day before. So there's a cancellation window that's about 24 hours ahead of arrivals. And when a hotel has a bunch of cancellations, they don't really have a way, they used to not have a way to fill those rooms. And then Hotel Tonight has come to the rescue for those hotels. And so hotels will give really great discounts throughout the year, but especially on New Year's Eve. There's a lot of cancellations because people have booked these rooms with a cancellation policy maybe a year ahead of time, and then they realize that they don't need the room and they release that cancellation. That then turns into a great last minute deal. Even for New Year's Eve, we see some really great same day deals.
So what are the top destinations?
Well, I think that it's where you'd expect. I think that LA is a great town for last minute travel for New Year's Eve. Of course, New York is an incredible destination for New Year's Eve. But Las Vegas as well is one of the favorite destinations, and you know, we're seeing more and more people go there as well.
All right. It is cold, though. Let's remember, in Las Vegas, I did do it for New Year's some years back. Sam, you have dropped some knowledge on us. We appreciate it.
It's great to be here, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays.